Good to have you with us. I've got the headlines coming up in a few minutes' time. He's meeting care workers in Mulhouse in eastern France near the Swiss and German borders. To remind you, Marine Le Pen and President Macron are in the final stage of their campaign. The second round of voting is in 2 weeks' time, and some polls have got them neck and neck. It was always R2-D2 for me, but BB-8 has a special place in my heart now as well. You've been live with Lucy.